Next step, extend the steering column, make that on the lathe. Just put a pile of weld on this thing. The plan is to machine it down flat, drill a hole in it, and cut a slot in the top so that it'll squeeze the steering column and lock it in place. Almost there. Complete. Let's try it out, see if it fits. I think that turned out great. Get that taken off and painted so it doesn't rust and it'll look factory. Factory.